Christian friends, rejoice with heart and soul and voice.